Let's find my favorite fish. Where is Bluefish? Bluefish, are you still by the castle? You love the castle. Huh? Dad, look at Bluefish. He won't swim. Is something wrong?
I don't know, Daniel. Let's see.
He's not moving, and he's on his side. I don't understand. Why is he just laying there, Dad? Is he sleeping?
I don't think he's sleeping. I think something's wrong with Bluefish. It looks like Bluefish is dead.
Dead?
Ask questions about what happened. It might help.
Ask questions about what happened. It might help. What do you mean Bluefish is dead?
It means that he isn't breathing or swimming anymore.
I have another question. Can Bluefish play later?
No, Bluefish won't be able to play later. When a pet dies, it can't play anymore.
You're right, Dad. He's not moving. I guess he is dead. No, I feel sad. I loved Bluefish.
I feel sad too, Daniel.
Here, come sit on the couch with me.
Mom! Bluefish is dead!
I'm so sorry, Daniel.
Ask questions about what happened. It might help.
Ask questions about what happened. It might help. What can I do to feel better?
You know what might help? Making a drawing of what you're sad about.
Oh, drawing a picture. Well, maybe I can draw a picture of Bluefish.
That sounds like a good idea.
Watch Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood weekdays on your PBS Kids station or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.